Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. So this is Bookie Rocks and I'm going to be reacting to Jonah by Kanye West. And let's get into it.
When I need a shoulder to lean on, I hope you're here. When I need them demons to be gone, and it's not fair to fight them all on my own. Like who's here when I need a shoulder to lean on?
I like this melody.
I hope you're here. When I need them demons to be
this melody is amazing.
It's not fair to fight them all on my own.
I wanna play that melody again.
Like who's here when I need a shoulder to lean on? I hope you're here when I need them demons to be gone. And it's not fair to fight them all on my own.
The message.
Like who's here when I need a shoulder to lean on? I hope you're here when I need them demons to be gone. And it's not fair to fight them all on my own.
The message. Like who's here when I need a shoulder to lean on? I hope you're here when I need the demons to be gone. And it's not fair that I had to fight them all on my own. God with us every step of the way. That's real.
How to keep my focus on what matters. Man, I'm hit my line like some just got hit up on your block. You can rest assured it's not us. Squeezing out the way, catching waves. They say, may see you on the block cause I've been out the way. Chasing millions in my safe, I found a better way. Somewhere on the island, let me kick it, this might get away. I pour up a drink for all my who ain't see the day. Trying to finish this who I started with. Way too many fallen soldiers, though I can't forget. Hope they got headphones up in heaven, you can vibe out and just hit it. Just heard it, you can't forget. Like who's here when I need a shoulder to lean on? I hope you're here when I need them demons to be gone. And it's not fair to fight them on my own.
I love this.
Like who's here when I need a shoulder to lean on? I hope you're here when I need them demons to be gone. And it's not fair to fight them all on my own.
The melody.
Kanye and Jay still brothers, they both millionaires. And me and Sid, I lost my brother when we was millionaires.
Word.
I wasn't scared to die for him, that was my biggest fear. I got your son and your daughter like you still here. Know how I feel to lose a brother, we got a bond still. 26 years, Pops got out to see his son kill. And I don't give a fuck about him with a crib, I see blood still. I can be the cleanest millionaire, I'm from the mud still. Dad with his chain on, I call it blood down. To the point I dropped my own low so they couldn't find us. And it's been months and they still have. Kanye did it for the city, he co-signed.
Let's break that down. Let's break that down. So this is Lil Durk. So he said Kanye and Jill are still brothers. They're both billionaires. And with hindsight, I lost my brother when we was millionaires. I wasn't scared to die, but him, that was my biggest fear. I got your son and your daughter like you're still here. Know how it feels to lose a brother. We got a bond still. 26 years, Pops got out to see his son killed. And I don't give a fuck if I hang with a creep, I see blood still. I can be the cleanest millionaire, but I'm still from the mud still. Died with this chain on, I call it blood diamonds. And it's to the point I dropped my own so they could find us. And it's been months and they still haven't. Kanye did it for the city, he co-signed. Did he lie? Lil Durk did not lie on this verse. Everybody's like, Kanye and Jay, yeah. They are both billionaires. But also while you're focusing on that, I lost my brother when we were millionaires. Like people are dying to the street shit. And he said, I wasn't scared to die, but my biggest fear is losing my brother. Even though I got a son and daughter, like he's still here. Like the son and daughter are good, but I still know how it feels to lose a brother because we still got a bond still. And people, fathers who spend 26 years in jail to come out to see their son getting killed. And he said, I don't give a fuck if I hand with the Crips, but I see blood still. Like, oof, that's a bar. So you know the Crips and the Bloods. So he said, I don't care if I hang with the Crip. Whatever side of the gang you are, you're still going to see blood. People are still going to get shot. People are still going to get killed. People are still going to get murdered. So you're still going to see red. That's a bar. He said, I can be the cleanest millionaire, but I'm still from the mud. My brother died with his chain on. I call that blood diamonds. Oof. That's tough. Yeah, that's tough. Let's get back into it.
Like, who's here when I need a shoulder to lean on? I hope you're here when I need a demon to be gone. And it's not fair, I had to fight them on my own.
I love that.
Smoke a iPad ain't funny like that. It ugly like that. Can't get no money like that. Holy Father, please let me step in. Can't talk to buddy like that. It get bloody like that. Whole lot of steppers and they step in. It ain't sunny like that. And they coming right back. And when you on tour, I bet you check in. Cause my guy.
That's a bar. Whole lot of steppers and they step in. Right? Whole lot of steppers, they step in. But also they step in. That's a bar. Let's bring that back.
It get ugly like that. Can't get no money like that. Holy Father, please let me step in. Can't talk to buddy like that. It get bloody like that. Whole lot of steppers and they step in. It ain't sunny like that. And they coming right back. And when you on tour, I bet you check in. Cause my guys back to work. It's a Monday like that.
That's another bar. That's another bar. Cause when you're on tour, bet you check in. Like you check in, check, like check, you know, counting people, check, but also check in, like you sign in, right? But also check in, like bet you're bringing your money. Bet you're gonna come to my show. Oh, that's a triple entendre. That's a bar. Okay, Kanye.
A lot of steppers and they step in. It ain't sunny like that. And they coming right back. And when you on tour, I bet you check in. Cause my guys back to work, it's a Monday like that. And when you text, say the beginning of every word, you will speak to me with only no cap.
Ooh, me and that's your big homie go back. Damn. That's another bar. That's another bar. You say, can you say I'm the boss? Because when you text, you better change every beginning of every word. Because you are not going to speak with me with only no cap. Like, you're not going to speak with me with no cap. You're going to go come to me respectfully. You know when you're typing and when there are certain words, like when there's a full stop, automatically the next word starts with a capital letter, right? And also every noun, name, place, people, or things starts with a cap, right? A capital letter. But Kanye is saying, when you're coming to me and you're sending me a text, you'd better, after you drop that text, you better go back and change every first letter of every word and change that big cap into a small capital letter, because you're not going to be talking to me with no cap. And cap in street language means you're not going to come looking at, come talking to me funny. You're not going to come lying to me. You're going to come straight. Like, that's a bar. I don't think I've ever heard that before. That's a bar. Ooh, this is dope. Let's bring that back.
And when you text, say the beginning of every word, you will speak to me with only no cap. Me and your big homie go back. Your homie don't rap. You don't know me like that. Like, who's here when I need a shoulder to lean on?
This is amazing.
I hope you're here when I need a demon to be gone. And it's so fair, I had to fight them on my own. Like, who's here when I need a shoulder to lean on? I hope you're here when I need a demon to be gone. And it's so fair, I had to fight them on my own. Like, who's here when I need a shoulder to lean on? I hope you're here when I need a demon to be gone. And it's so fair.
I like this.
Like, who's here when I need a shoulder to lean on? I hope you're here when I need a demon from being gone. And it's not fair to fight them all on my own.
This is amazing. I like it. I like this track. This is a 9 out of 10 for me. I love it. So that is Kanye West's Jonah. I like it. I like it a lot. And I'll catch you guys at the next video. Bye.